Alright guys, what's going on? It's Officer Lincoln Ford coming back to you for another video, and this time I'm actually on my computer this time. Welcome to American Truck Simulator. I'm going to start up this series a little bit and see how this goes. Let me know if you guys want me to continue going with this series instead of LSPDFR, because I did notice that my LSPDFR series didn't go overly well. So, let me know if you want me to stick with this better than the LSPDFR series, or do you want me to stick with the LSPDFR series and also include this in the channel. So, let me know in the comment section below. But, as of right now, let's go and pick a job. Last job I did off camera was to... I want to say it was to Los Angeles. No, it's to Oxnard. That's it. So let's see. What can we? Let's see. We've got a pressure tank, and that's got a Peterbilt 579 date duty cab. What's more? What's more? And what this requires? This has a high value cargo. Yeah, let's go with that. Alright, let's take this job, guys, and let's go out and get on the road. I literally started this game back up a while ago, and why the hell do I have new mail? Wonder what that new mail is. Probably name money we can help bank. Dear sir, man. Alright, cool. Don't care. Leave me alone. Alright. Alright, guys. We are here in the day cab, and we are going to be hauling a road roller of 22,000 pounds. It's going to San Rafael in California. It's expected there between Tuesday at 1:38 p.m. and Tuesday at 8:18 p.m. We're expected to get $6,000 out of it. The job remains is another 11 hours and 25 minutes. We need to rest in 14 hours, and we are expected to get there Tuesday at 3:20. It's going to take us 6 hours and 26 minutes to complete the job. So, with that in mind, guys, let's get out on the road and see what we can get ourselves into now. Is this a 18 speed? Ooh, is this a 10 speed? Ooh, it's a 10 speed. I learned on, so this should be a piece of cake. Alright, let's get on the road and get going. Sorry if, just a little bit in advance, guys, I am sorry if the quality is gonna be a bit shitty. I really don't have all around a great computer right now. I'm only getting paid like 10 bucks an hour right now at my permanent job, so it may take me longer to get a good decent quality computer. So that won't give me shitty frames. So, until then, we're just gonna have to stick with the shitty frame quality for now, guys. I'm sorry. I really wish there was some way that I could, make the quality of the video not like shit, but there's really nothing for me to really do about that. Yeah, like getting out here is gonna be fun. Doesn't look like we got anyone coming that way. But we got multiple people coming this way. See him? Thought that Escalade was gonna let me go there for a minute. Let's see if I can creep forward if this truck will let me go. Nope. Oh, yeah, he is. Sweet. Thanks, bud. Thought he was. Jackass. No one's coming from that way, which is good. It's just this way that's being a bitch. Oh, fuck it. Go, 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 go. And guys, I'm using my Logitech G27 steering wheel. So, I know that there has been... I know that Logitech has came out with the G29 now, but I am actually gonna stick with the G27 because I have a CDL Class A license, so I need the clutch and the gear shift along as well in order to keep my skills up to par. Now, I know I'm not driving an actual real truck in, like, real life, but this is as close to real life as I can possibly get. So. Now, a couple things to go over, guys, in regards to my YouTube channel, the uploading schedule may be a little screwed a bit, so the live streams that I was doing for, like how I was doing it on Sundays and fuck that down, shift up. So, but like back to what I was saying, the live streams that I was doing on Sundays and Wednesdays, unfortunately that's gonna be having to be switched around, because something has came up with work to the point where I am now working Wednesdays now instead of having Wednesdays off. So once I know more information on what if my schedule changes at all, I will let you guys know. But as of right now, it looks like the live streams are gonna have to be postponed until further notice. I really wish I could live stream on tomorrow, which is actually Wednesday, but unfortunately I have to work that day, so that I was planning on doing a live stream tomorrow, but with the thing that came up with work, that kind of put a wrench in my plans. That's what happens when you have a full-time job where you're only making, where you're doing security, and YouTube's like your side job. So, I mean, I wish I could have YouTube as my full-time job, and I would really love that, but I need something where I can be able to, you know, not be stuck in a house all day, and with, and diabetes runs real high in my home, in my family. I mean, my grandpa had it before he passed. On my dad's side, my godfather still has it. My aunt, who is now a foster mom, has it. So, I mean, diabetes runs real high in my family. That's what I'm more worried about, is that if I do YouTube as my full-time job, I'm just gonna be eating and eating and eating and not watching what I eat and everything. So that's what I'm more worried about if I keep YouTube as my full-time job. So, I mean, I would love to, because I could get paid through YouTube and everything, but that's what I'm kind of hesitant about on, you know, let's go up to 7th. That's what I'm more worried about if I have YouTube as a full-time job. I would love to do recordings all day, edit and all that type of stuff, but I mean, with my full-time job right now, I mean, I'm getting out, I'm walking, and I'm checking all over, making sure everything's all nice and neat and A-okay. So that's basically why I'm kind of hesitant on making YouTube my full-time job. So, I mean, I may at some time make YouTube my full-time job, but I don't know yet. So, I don't know if I will or not, or keep it as a little side thing when I have my free time. So, I don't know. I may and I may not. I don't know. Oh, easy butt does out there, mate. That we bumped up against. I don't know. I don't know what that was that we bumped up against, guys. But let's get back through these gears, shall we? And depending on how our fuel consumption is, guys, we may stop and get gas. The only question is, where's the nearest gas station? I don't see a stop sign here anywhere, so I guess we're good. Actually, wait a minute, is it 17 my map thing? 16 was it. Let's see, is there a gas station anywhere? Yeah, right outside of Oakland, it looks like there's a gas station. Alright. So there's a gas station right outside of Oakland right here, guys. So, depending on how our gas consumption is once we get here, we may stop there for gas. and then that should last us for the rest of the journey. And then also, depending on how our sleep is, we may stop here at this, looks like there's a hotel right here that we can stop at, so. Depending on how our gas consumption is and our sleep is, right, we may stop right here, and then once we sleep, we may continue on the journey. And it looks like we're gonna be having to hit a toll plaza. Oh, I hate toll plazas. But what can you do? Okay. Let me think, is there anything else that I can talk about? I know you guys have been seeing me live stream a lot of the crew lately. And it looks like that's my most watched video. My most watched video in the playlist, well, of my live streams as of right now. If so, and let me know if, do you guys want me to continue live streaming the crew on my PS4 that I live stream on? I don't have a second monitor as of right now to live stream with, so I don't have like a dual monitor set up. But let me know if you guys want me to like live stream more of the crew, or I can live stream like Star Wars Battlefront, or I don't know, Watch Dogs or something along those lines. Because I mean, I'm not saying that I'm getting sick and tired of streaming the crew. It's, I mean, I'm glad that the crew is my most watched video as of right now, because it's honestly, with the way that Calling All Units is coming, as came out, and the way that Ubisoft has done it, it's honestly really, sounds weird, I didn't shift. It's honestly my most watched video as of right now, and that just blows my mind on how well the crew has done. If you guys want me to, I can, live stream some more of that, if you want me to. If not, if you guys are getting a little tired of, the crew, let me know in the comment section below, and I can figure out some way of, doing a live stream of a different game, whether it's Watch Dogs, GTA, Call of Duty, whatever. Let me know in the comment section below, and I'll try and figure out some way that I can possibly do that to where I can live stream that now with the way my the way my work schedule now is going, because fuck, I knew I was gonna fuck that up. So, I am actually the deputy commissioner of a cop plan on the PS4, so, whoever has a PS4, whoever watches this, if you have a PS4, let me know in the comment section below, what your PSN is, and I may send you a friend request. As of right now, we really don't have anything in the way of like how some cop clans have like a training that you have to go through. As of right now, we do not have that. I can speak to the commissioner, who I am really great friends with, and we may work something out. I'm not quite sure. If you want to join, let me know in the comment section below. But you need to have a PS4. We're not real of, as of right now, I don't think we're real affiliated with, and I didn't hold the clutch. Oh, that's real good of me. Like I was saying, as of right now, we're not real affiliated with Xbox. At least I don't think we are. If we are, then I'm completely mistaken, and as of right now, I do not think we are, but I never know. So we could and we could not be affiliated. I don't know. But if we are affiliated with Xbox there, guys, I will probably do an update video for you guys and just inform you guys about that and let you guys know that we are affiliated with Xbox and we have now branched off onto the Xbox. Onto Xbox, but I don't think that's likely. I don't know, I could be wrong, so. But as of right now, I do not think we are branched. We are affiliated with Xbox. We are mostly affiliated with Sony and PS4 and all that stuff, so. At least that's where I think we are affiliated with right now. So. But yeah, no, let me know in the comment section below if you'd like to join in. And just let me know what your PSN username is and everything. Like your PSN gamer tag and stuff like that. We are mostly an adult gaming clan. I mean, most of us in the gaming clan do swear a lot, so if there's anyone that isn't allowed to be swearing, I don't think that you will be a real great candidate for us. But if by any chance you feel like joining, just be aware that we are mostly an adult clan and we do say some random shit while we are patrolling. So, just be aware of that. Other than that, I think that's it. We are affiliated with, if you're wondering what games we are affiliated with, GTA 5, The Crew for one, GTA 5 for two, let me think, what else, we sometimes play some Need for Speed Rivals, but not a whole lot. We've now mostly branched off of Need for Speed Rivals now that The Crew Calling All Units is out. So, that's basically where we have branched mostly out of, or no, we're now mostly branched out of, GTA 5 and, fuck that, I'm not gonna shift up. We're now mostly branched off of, not LSPDFR, because that's a computer mod. Come on, me, get with it. But we're mostly branched with, the crew and the crew in GTA 5 as I know. I really don't think we really haven't branched to Watch Dogs yet. So that's basically where we are mostly branched. That's where we're mostly branched of now is GTA 5 and the crew, and I don't know, we may branch onto Watch Dogs 1, maybe even 2. Not quite sure yet. I know that me and the commissioner of the clan are really looking forward to possibly Police 1013. Now whenever that game's gonna be coming out, I have really no idea because it's still in development, and I know that the commissioner of the clan has signed up for updates for it, and I can talk to him more and see if he's heard of anything. I don't think he has, but if he has, I will let you guys know and keep you guys updated on that, because what my idea is when that game comes out, we may branch off onto that and so instead of playing on like the crew all the time, we may branch onto Police 1013, like I just said. So we may branch onto that now that that's in the development stages, and it's still in the development stages. It hasn't reached the alpha stage just quite yet, but hopefully it does soon, because I really want to get some multiplayer going in that. See how the campaign looks and everything else, because inside of me, guys, there is still that part of me where, I mean, yes, I do security for real life, but my actual dream job is being a police officer. I mean, back when my grandfather on my mom's side had passed, and if this, now this may hit me hard, so just bear with me, guys. It's hard for me to explain it because it's been over 10 years since he's passed so far. But when we had gotten the call that he had gotten into a car accident, that basically put my mind down, like, okay, I want to be a police officer and protect my family and everything else, so everyone that's related to me, so my grandmothers, my nanny, my godfather, everyone on my family, But then when I hit, now that was back in middle school, I think. So when I hit high school, my senior year, I had some anxiety problems and suicidal thoughts and actions back in high school. So that basically put an end to my pursuit of criminal justice and being a law enforcement officer and everything else, because that my mom especially thought that police officer law enforcement was going to be too stressful on my part. So that basically put a kibosh to me being a law enforcement officer in the community that I live in. So that basically kind of limited me to what I can and cannot do as far as law enforcement. Now, I am doing security work now, so that's kind of part of law enforcement, not a whole lot. I know that we're really not much affiliated with law enforcement. I know that Kenyon has a real good relationship with Charlestown Police in Charlestown, Rhode Island, which really isn't that far from my house. So, I don't know. I may still keep that in the back of my mind as something I may want to do. I'm really not sure. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I pursue my dream job and become a law enforcement officer, or stay as security where I most likely love? Let me know in the comment section below, guys. What do you think I should do? Should I pursue my dream job, or should I pursue my dream job, or should I go do something else and maybe go work at Extreme Airsoft, where I plan on uploading some videos of Airsoft, but I can't get the time or money to go do Airsoft because I'm doing third shift on the weekends. And, well, I do third shift Saturday, so that kind of puts the limit to how long I can stay at Airsoft for before I need to come home and get some rest before I have to go and get ready and get dressed and ready for work. So what do you guys think? Should I go to Extreme Airsoft, put in an application, and possibly get some, see if they're hiring and see if I get paid more? Or should I stick with what I'm doing now, where I feel most comfortable and I don't have people nagging me, telling me, oh, you're not doing a good job, and this and that, and that's in relationship with Coca-Cola. So, but yeah, now let me know in the comment section below, guys, what do you think I should do? Now, in regards with Police 1013, I don't think there has been any updates yet. I can talk with my commissioner either Thursday or tomorrow, when just before work, and I can talk to him about see if he's heard anything, because he signed up to get the updates. I have not yet. So, because he's been more at his house more than I have to keep eye on updates and that type of stuff, because he's watching over his dad, because his dad's, I don't know if his dad's physically disabled or what, but I think his dad's got, I know his dad has a nurse that comes in, washes him and everything. I just don't know if he's on hospice care or any of that type of stuff. So, but yeah, no, I will keep you guys updated if I hear anything else on Police 1013. It honestly and truly looks like a good game. It honestly and truly looks like an awesome game that the clan's planning on getting into. If you guys are wondering, we do have a Facebook page set up for the clan. And I'll let you guys know about the Facebook page later if you guys are interested in joining the clan, and if you guys are, then you are able to pass like a, well, I can't say that we don't have like a test thing going on. We kinda don't. It's not like a real big test like how Mountie's gaming clan has, where you have to go through this whole procedure and put in an application and everything else for to get accepted into their clan. We just have like a small little driving test thing that you have to go through in order to get into the clan. Now, I don't know if that still revolves around Need for Speed Rivals or not, or if we are now transferring that thing over to the crew or what. So, I'll keep you guys updated on that. Like I said, I'll talk to the commissioner of the clan. I'm the deputy commissioner, so I'll talk to the commissioner about that, and I'll get back to you guys on that. But I know that once 1013, Police 1013 does eventually come out, I may be doing some gameplay of that, so maybe I'll keep the campaign stuff for the PC and stick with the multiplayer stuff for like PS4 and that type of stuff. I don't know yet. It's still up in the air for me. Like I said, the game's still in development stages, so it really hasn't even reached alpha stage yet, let alone beta. So I'll leave a link to their Facebook page in the description below. I will also leave a link to my Twitch if you guys want to go there and hang out if I live stream. I don't really live stream anymore on Twitch. I'm mostly live. Oh, actually, there's a. How are we looking on gas? We'll stop and get gas. Good thing I stopped, actually. not straight. Alright, I gotta take a look down. Holy crap, that was a pain in the ass. Alright, engine off, and let's fill her up. Okay, when did I get new mail? First of all, let's check and see what this new mail is. I don't remember hearing any of the bing as new mail came in. It's own equipment needed. Plaster installs Los Angeles. We offer competitive rates up to $9,600 for a job. Unfortunately, I do not have my own truck yet, so oh well. I'm still working on it, which may take me a while. Parking brake, put her into first, and ease off the clutch. There we guys, let's get back out on the road. Now, back to what I was saying about the Twitch thing, I may do some Twitch streams for American Truck Simulator. I'm not quite a whole 110% sure yet. So I may, once I get, a second PC monitor, which when that will be, I have no idea, because I don't really save my money all that well. So say if I have like $600 in my bank account, I can go through that within a couple of days, so it's like, so my mom Yes, I still live with my parents, guys. So my mom now has my debit card, and I'm actually glad that she now has it, because then let me go to right now. But like I was saying, my mom now has my debit card, guys. Because I have a budget plan going on. So that budget has like my car loan, my car insurance, my student loan, all that stuff goes right into that budget plan. So every time that, say, my car loan comes out, which is like $240, I think, all that $240 comes right out of that budget plan. So basically what I'm trying to say is I'm not really careful on saving my money. So I'm constantly spending, and not thinking, like, okay, do I need to save this money for anything? And if so, I should go easy on the spending and, not spend so much of it to the point where I don't have anything for, like, the car loan or anything like that. And that's what I'm not, being careful on, and, you know, not saving for that type of stuff. And that's why my mom now has my debit card, and I'm glad she actually has it now, because now I can focus on getting more money in my bank account, and hopefully whenever the time comes where I'm like, okay, I think I've calmed down where I can remember to save my money, not spend all of it, and she'll then give it back to me. But whenever that is, guys, I really don't know. If I did have my debit card right now, I would more than likely go to Best Buy and get a better computer. Honestly, I really would. But as of right now, this Windows 8 computer is gonna have to do for now, guys. I know the frame quality isn't the best. I know it shows on, if you look up in the top right hand corner of my screen, I don't know if you guys will see it or not. Correction, top left hand corner of my screen. I don't know if you guys will see it when it gets uploaded, but in the top right left hand corner of my screen, it shows me my FPS. And right now my FPS is 4, so that's why it's kind of shitty, and the frame quality ain't overly the best quality, guys. Whenever I start thinking like, okay, I need to save this money for, say, my car loan, and be able to have my debit card back, and be able to be able to go to Best Buy and be able to get that shit. Save it. There we are. Saving it. That was close there, guys. Well, like I was saying, sorry about that, guys. I'm just trying to concentrate and get my speed back up. There we go. But like I was saying, hopefully once I start saving my money more often and not always want and not think before I spend, I will probably go to Best Buy and get a better gaming computer rather than this Asus. So that means whenever I do decide to do that, I may have to start up all over again on this, and if that's the case, then I will do all the work off camera and just put my pedal to the floor and get back to where I was. So if that's the case, then I will do that. But until that day comes, guys, we're just gonna have to deal with the shitty quality. Honestly, to me personally, if I didn't have the shitty quality that I do now, guys, I would really be, you know, doing a lot better on YouTube. I mean, I'm doing pretty good myself. I'm a low channel, 30, when I last checked, I think I was at like 36 subscribers, and that's just phenomenal. From where I started out at 1 subscriber, and, starting out at 1 subscriber, not really thinking that I would get much far anywhere, and now I'm at 36 subscribers, and possibly gonna even grow from there. It's just phenomenal. It blows my mind that I can, that I know that, and I'm getting comments on, I saw 2 comments the past couple, I think it was last night, that showed nice video on a live stream, and that just blows my mind that I'm getting those comments saying nice video and everything like that. That lets me know that, okay, I can continue on with this, and I can continue on with my YouTube career and slow down there. I know that's probably easy pass lane, but I don't really have an easy pass right now, guys. I'm hoping that there's a mod out there that lets you have like an easy pass lane on it. You must have called, not Smokey, must have called somebody. Sorry for this late upload there, guys. I got done with work a while ago. Now, when I mean by work, I mean my actual work. So, I mean security. Like I said before, I do security. So, that's what I meant by my work. So, I got done with the security. Probably by the time this goes up. Last night, I got done with security. So, that's why I'm saying I'm I got done with work so late. Possibly Thursday, keep an eye out for a live stream. Either I'll probably be live streaming the crew, either that or I'll be live streaming Watch Dogs, either or. Leave a comment down below what you guys would like me to, live stream tomorrow, and I'll, well, tomorrow as in Thursday. So leave a comment down below what you guys would want me to live stream, on Thursday, and I'll see what I can possibly work out. So if you guys want me to live stream like GTA, like Grand Theft Auto, or if you guys want me to live stream Watch Dogs, or live stream The Crew, or Star Wars, or whatever you guys want me to live stream, I'll probably live stream that. Watch Dogs, I really don't know how that will pan out, because since Watch Dogs 2 has came out now, I don't know how Watch Dogs 1 would pan out, so I may hold off on Watch Dogs 1. I don't have Watch Dogs 2 yet, guys, but whenever I do decide to get it, which I hope won't be too much longer, I will then probably live stream it. So that's basically that. And actually, we are just pulling into San Rafael. Sweet. Well, it would be up there, but we're actually going. Where are we going, actually? San Rafael. So we gotta continue on this. Take this exit up here. And then go there. Wait. Well. It would have been faster, actually. Oh, no. Yeah, no, this is actually the fastest route. Because if we went back here, guys, and took this exit right here for San Fran, we'd have to go through this, stay on I-80, go here, then go this way, and then that way, and then go through this toll plaza, and, yeah, no, GPS was right. I did go the right way. Well, GPS is always right. Oh, fuck. Slow down, down. Save it. There we go. Yeah, I need a better quality computer. But whenever that time will come, guys, who knows? Sorry for the clearing of the throat. Well, guys, I really haven't eaten anything since I've been at work, and I haven't really eaten anything or drank anything, so my throat's dry, and as a result, my voice sounds hoarse and everything else. So that's basically why I sound this way, and I haven't gone to bed yet. So, but by the time this video goes up, I will probably already be in bed. I really can't think of anything else that I can really talk about. So, let me see, is there possibly anything else I can talk about? Let's see. But I think going back to the clan stuff there, guys, let me talk to if you guys wanna join, just send me a thing on PSN saying, hey, I'm so-and-so, I heard that you're looking for clan members, and I'd like to join in, and please accept, and, you know, some little short message on the friend request, and send it to, JW790400, I'll put that also in the description below, so if you'd like to come over, join the clan, or if you'd like to come over, just chat and everything else, I'll probably be on Thursday. If you guys want to ship me a friend request on PSN, just ship me a friend request on PSN, let me know that you saw this video and were wondering if you would like to join and everything else, and I may accept it Thursday, because that's probably the only day that I'm gonna have off, except for Sunday, other than that, that's basically it, and we're actually almost to our destination, and actually it's a good thing I filled up on gas, because I mean, we could have probably made it on a half a tank, but I'd rather like having a full tank of gas than none, than no tank, than no gas. So no diesel, or I'll probably start saying diesel more often than I do, hey, UPS. I don't think I put any mods in. No, I didn't put any mods in. Then what the hell is a UPS doing over here? I don't have any mods in for like a... Oh, shit. We gotta get back over. Oh, I hope and pray no one's over there. Fuck. Save it. There you go. Time to start downshifting. Come on. Put me in sixth. Thank you. Oh wait, I think that's the beginning. I don't know. That's a horn. That's a high beam. Fuck, I forgot which gun I had as the jig break. That didn't do it. Alright, which button do I have as the Drake Berg? I do not have a button as the engine break. Fuck, I thought I did. Engine brake. Let's calm down. Yeah, I think after this trip, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you. Come on! Shit, fuck. Fuck, that's gonna be in the video. Alright guys, here's that one. Parking brake and disconnect the trailer. Oh. Alright guys, excellent. Driven distance 250 miles, time taking 7 hours and 38 minutes. We consumed 54.7 gallons of diesel. Base reward, we earned a total of $6,068. We ranked up, so let's continue. Alright, let's go with, let's go long distance. So, alright guys, well, that's gonna do it for this episode of American Truck Simulator. I hope you have enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe if you want to see more American Truck Simulator or The Crew or any other kind of videos I do. leave me a like and a comment if you guys want me to do more American Truck Simulator, and I will see what I can do. But until next time, guys, I will take it easy, have a good one, and be safe. Peace out, everybody.